South Korea and the U.S. have agreed on the need to upgrade their current alliance status to a more comprehensive and strategic one. This is according to Park Jin, the head of the South Korean delegation sent to the U.S. by President-elect Yoon Suk-yeol on Monday in a meeting with U.S. Deputy Secretary of State Wendy Sherman. Park added he had the chance to share the President-elect's vision on North Korea policies, including the regime's complete, verifiable and irreversible denuclearization. He said the U.S. agreed with Yoon, including on the need to reactivate the extended deterrence strategy and consultation group. Also Monday, a U.S. State Department spokesperson said Washington looks forward to working with South Korea's incoming administration to tackle challenges posed by the North, including concerns over humanitarian conditions in the regime.